Hello guys, welcome to Habib Hackatech YouTube channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to use Expire NavStarNet NPV to fuzz. So the trick is all about, now even let me first prove that the NPV file is expired. So here we open our NavStarNet. So I'm going to connect to this one. The same config is expired, so just come back. We are going, the trick is in settings, in the your phone settings. So just come to the phone settings here, as you see, come to system, so come to date and time. Here disable set automatically and set your the date manually. So just come to set date and set the date that is back before that date. That now, like today is 9th, so let me set on 1st Feb. So after setting on 1st Feb, again you come back, open your NavStarNet, connect it. So it's now connecting, and you can see here it starts moving. The uplink and downlink starts moving, and the downlink also starts moving for hours. So thanks. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more hot videos. Still yours, Habib Hackatech.